Hello, you lovely people. Welcome back to my channel. I want to look at something really, really fantastic. So this is a review, guys, coming up. I tell you what, I know I've mentioned this many times before in the past, that on this little beauty here. Yep, it's that one again. It's a GPD XD Plus. But on this little beauty, you used to be able to get a fantastic version of recast. And then it was updated at one point and it became an absolute heap of poo. So I was using Happy Chick for a little while, which I don't like using, guys, because Happy Chick is that built-in multi-emulator. It's almost like a storefront for ROMs. And it's very, very dodgy. They come from China, and at one point you could just keep downloading all the ROMs and put them on. Now they seem to have, you know, tied it down a bit, and you can only download so many a day without falling some stupid blinking system for Twitter or something, I don't know. Absolutely turned into a pile of bollocks as well, and I was getting really, really frustrated. And then a couple of my lovely subs told me about a fantastic new emulator called Redream. Oh wow, guys, is that a fantastic thing. I tell you what, you can get it for free, but to unlock all of the beautifulness of this bloody emulator, you will have to pay $5.99 for it. That's $5.99 as in, you know, pounds. So yeah, absolutely fantastic emulator. Worth every penny of that $5.99. Absolutely worth every single penny of it. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take this upstairs. I'm going to hook it up to the TV. You know, I used to tell you I couldn't hook it up to the TV upstairs. Well, I've got the workaround now to do it through the Xbox One. Hence why the Xbox One's left the game room for a bit, unfortunately. It has to go up there to be able to run this little bugger. And then we're going to have a look at this absolutely fantastic new emulator. I mean, it's newish, and it's new to me, that's for sure. You're going to be absolutely blown away by this, guys. Who would have believed that you would literally get seamlessly running Dreamcast games on here? And even with Recast, when it was still good, it was very choppy. But this is fantastic. There's only one way to prove that to you, isn't it? And that is to actually show you it, yeah. So I'm going to hook this beastie up to the Xbox One, and we're going to take a look at Redream. And what a bloody dream it is, guys. I'll see you again in a sec. Right, guys, it's time to start dreaming. Pardon the pun. We're going to have a look at this absolutely fantastic emulator known as Redream. I mean, it was already a miracle that you could run Dreamcast games on a Android smartphone or Android tablet, but this has just taken it up to a unbelievable height. Wow, what a fantastic thing it is. Yes, it costs $5.99 if you want the fully featured version with all the different gubbins that comes with it. But you can get it for free. Obviously, it'd be a little bit more, shall we say, tailored down. But yeah, you can get it for free if you want to give it a whirl first. But I definitely suggest paying the $5.99, guys. Of course, I'm using it on the GPD XD Plus. So it's the Android version. Right, here we go, guys. Let's go and have a look. You can see the symbol there already. It's the first one there. There we go, guys. There's Redream. Right, let's have a look. A very, very polished, professional looking emulator, this. I mean, look at this already, guys. Look. Absolutely fantastic. So we'll begin at the top here, and there's your games library. So there's all the artwork to every single game. As you can see, you've got Blue Stinger, Choo Choo Rocket, Crazy Taxi, Quack Attack, Floor Egan and Brothers, Mr. Driller, Metropolitan Street Racer, Jet Set Radio, that's Giga Wings 2, Fur Fighters, Miss Pac-Man, Rayman 2, Revolt, Sonic Adventures and Sonic Adventures 2, Soul Calibur, the Magnetic Neo, whatever it's called, and a Sword of the Berserk, Guts Rage, one of my favourites on the Mega Drive. I love that game. So we're going to take a look at least some of them, shall we say. Right, so let's go back to the top first. So that was your games, guys. Then you've got another setting up here. Let's go back up. So library there. So if you go into here you can add other paths to your ROMs. This is to do your settings for your controls, your physical controls and so on. Here is how to, how you want it to look really. Would you want it in portrait, landscape, what size screen resolution and all that. And here is just a basic system one with language, region, cable. I mean, it says USA up there, but of course I'm in Britain. And exit would take you out of, I'm not going to press it because it takes you out of the system. I mean, I can show you, obviously, it's as simple as this, but there we go, you're back out again. So yeah, we'll go back in. And we'll have a look at some of the games running, shall we? Right, which one shall we choose first? He says, picking up his vape. Shall we try an iconic one like Sonic, shall we? Yeah, let's try Sonic. Sonic 1, one of the most iconic ones there is, guys. So here we go. Now you're going to see some beauty. I've got mine done so it's stretched to the screen and it doesn't alter it at all. It's fantastic. Especially running it over the TV like this is how it's meant to be played, isn't it? Stunning. Sound is spot on as well, guys. How fantastic was that, guys? Wow. Right, here we go.
Select a memory card.
You can see, going through all the proper menus here with no glitches whatsoever. You're going to pick any old thing here, guys, just to give you a quick
select
show.
A character. Let's get him!
I can hear some slight, very slight distortions in the sound, but I'll tell you what, who gives a crap? Yeah, slightly slower, guys, isn't it, the sound? I'll just watch the gameplay in a minute, fantastic.
Thank you.
Excuse us, Christmas lights when you see a black screen in the background there, guys.
You are completely surrounded! Surrender yourself! Rock on target, man! Ready?
Ready for some gameplay, guys. Controls there. Right, let's try again.
Jump up, then press the right button again to do the homing attack.
Ah, it got really wrong. Pardon me.
Come on, you big drip. Where are you going?
There you go, guys. Absolutely fantastic. Sonic Adventures there. Brilliant. Right, we're going to press this button here because that takes us out. So you literally press one of the buttons here and it takes you to the menu. And there you can resume game. You can change disc. You can manage saves. You can manage cheats. Restart game. We're going to go down to change disc, of course. There we go. What shall we take a look at next, guys? Let's have a look. Let's take a look at another iconic one. Crazy Taxi, shall we?
Crazy Taxi!
It's party time! Yeah, let's play the arcade. Have a quick go. Yeah, play the arcade.
Right, let's go make some crazy money.
Yep, let's go make some crazy money.
Go ahead and
pick you can see again, guys, all these bits are running absolutely like a treat. Yeah, we'll have Axel.
Hey,
come on,
Axel. It's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
Yeah. There we go. Get in then, yeah. Come on, get in. Right, okay, where are we going then? No. There we go, where are we going to? Right, here we go, guys. Oh, all the mayhem's there. As you go, as you can see, as you see, it's fantastic again, guys. Oh dear me! Completely gone past the point where I needed to be, of course. Let's go back to game time. Probably not. No, she's going to jump out. There you go, you morning cow. Whatever. Oh, time off. I'm going to get a terrible, terrible one here. Ranking. Oh, ranking A.
No, not good enough.
Oh, dear.
You need some practice. Go on, get back out there. Game over.
Oh, dear, that was crap. don't register. Here we go. Right. Okay, shall we try again? Go on then, let's try again. Buy a can of razor then.
Let's go make some crazy
razor money. Come on then, let's make some crazy bloody money. Crazy money, all right, the way I played that just now.
All right, let's get on. Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go. That's it.
Come on then, get in. Let's see if I can play a little bit better this time. There it goes. Off and running all the people over. There you go, you moany old git. There you go. Oh, what are you doing? Ah, oh, seriously. There you go. Happy? Yeah, you want to be. So as you can see, guys, it's running like a treat. Sounds great, even though slightly, you know, maybe slowed, slightly glitchy. But it's still fantastic, and it runs like a dream. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, brilliant. Yeah. Oh yeah, guys, that's that one. We'll come out of that and take a look at another one, shall we? Yeah, we'll go back down to change disc. Right, what shall we have a look at next? Shall we look at... Oh, let's have a look at Mr. Drummer Man. This is a fantastic little puzzle game. Don't know if you've ever played this, but if you haven't, where you been? Very cutesy looking, but it gets damn hard after a while. Right, here we go. Again. All these segments here, they're fantastically spot on. Come on, you. Oh, I pressed the wrong button, guys. There we go. Back in again. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, whatever. That'll do. Do, thank you very much. We'll go over there. Easy one. Here we go, guys. The iconic game, this. Been on every bloody platform nearly, in some way or another. Absolutely fantastic little puzzle game, this one. You've got to get down to the bottom. Get as much air as possible, that keeps you alive. There we go. Oh, this plays absolutely lovely, guys. Again, slight sound, glitches, but nothing to worry about whatsoever. It doesn't make it unhearable or anything like that. Ah, I got squished. Wow, this is just brilliant, guys, being able to play these games like this. Wow. No, if the sound gets on your nerves too much, you can always turn it down, of course. Hey, you got to that bit. There we go. Ah, it got me again. Squishing it at the same time. Oh dear. There you go, guys. Mr. Drillerman runs like a freaking dream. As again, sounds slightly off, but wow. You can forgive it that, can't you? That's for sure. Right, there we go. Let's go down to change disc again, guys. What are we going to go for this time? Should we go for... Oh yeah, let's go for Donald Duck, shall we? Again, slight sound glitches, but again, nothing to complain about whatsoever, guys. There we go. Yeah, we'll go for that one. No, new game, yes. There we go. Isn't this running beautifully? I'll tell you what, guys, it looks even more beautiful on the GPD screen. Right, guys, let's skip that, go into a bit of the gameplay because that one takes a long time to get through. Right, here we are. Right, this is the one we can go to, is it, I believe? Yep. Right, here we go, guys. Bit of actual gameplay. Gameplay, that's a new word. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh yeah, one more thing. Complete all four levels to fit the four forecast. That's how you get to meet the beating ball.
Okay then, thank you. Thank you, you little sod. Right, let's go across here then, eh? Are we going across here somewhere or what? How do we get off here, you little sod? Oh, why are you telling me that? Oh, here we go. Yeah. Yeah. How do I get off? Huh? Oh, okay. There we go. Here we go, guys. They're just portals again, of course. Here we are, right. As you can see, guys, this is running absolutely stunning again. Yeah, absolutely stunning. Right, you little stinker. Well, hey, superpowers. Oh, these teeth are going to get me, of course. Haha, no, you didn't. Oh, I got him. Yeah, guys, you can see this is running fantastically as well. You got me right. Okay, we'll come out of that one. So that one's brilliant as well. Right, change disc again. Right, let's have a look a bit further down here because I've got some more here. Miss Pac-Man, Rayman, Revolt, Sonic and Sonic 2 of course. Yeah, right, let's have a look at Miss Pac-Man, shall we? This time I'll be back in a sec. Right, here we go again, guys. Sorry about that. When you live in a house full of kids, you get disturbances. Right, here we go. Yep, new game, that'll do. As you can see, the cinematics are lovely again.
Oh, I want to show you my latest invention. I call it the Pactrometer.
Yow!
Oh, here it is.
Although, is it meant to be half a screen like this? I do wonder. Let's skip it and see what happens. Yeah, let's see what happens now, guys. This one may have some glitches then, by the looks of it. It certainly looks like it, doesn't it, guys? Like half the screen was missing there. But it's only on the cinematics, hopefully. So even that can be forgiven, as long as the game's alright. Well, yeah, it certainly looks like it's alright at the moment. Yeah, so it could be that this one's got a few little glitches. But that's absolutely fine, because look at the gameplay, guys. This is absolutely brilliant. Sound is fantastic. It was just that cinematic, wasn't it? And there was me saying, oh, the cinematic's brilliant, isn't it? Because I thought that was meant to be like that. But now I realise, of course, it wasn't. This is a fantastic Mrs. Pac-Man. It really is. It's very, very fun. I remember playing it a long time ago, though I should have known better with those cinematics being cut off the way they were. Oh, there he is again. Come on, Professor to get out of the way. Is it coming this way? No, he's not. Right. No, where do we go? Ah, over here, of course, yeah. Yeah. Well, guys, you can see this is running like a dream on the game. The cinematics might not have been very good, but the game is fantastic. Oh, we've got the cherries. Wicked. Right, guys. Well, that's Miss Pac-Man. I think that's, you know, I want to take a look at least another two games, so we're gonna stop here with this one. We're just going to get this, though. Oh, hey, extra life. Oh, and some hearts as well. Unfortunately. Right, let's just go around here, mate. Hey! Oh, right, okay. Alright, can we actually... Oh, if we go from this angle... No, we can't. I need to get those cherries, guys. That's what I was hoping for. Right, okay then, guys. Let's come out of that one. As I said, the cinematics on that one, obviously they were cut off halfway through. Maybe I won't do it next time, you never know, do you? But I think it probably will. But yeah, the gameplay was fantastic. Let's change disc again, because I do want to look at a couple of titles that are just awesome Dreamcast titles. Let's go here. And we're going to go down to the first of those that I'm talking about. An absolutely fantastic game called Soul Calibur. Oh, what a game this is. Oh no, you naughty thing, what are you doing? Right, let's go back down, change disc. Let's see if we can get... Oh, it's because I was still on it, guys. Look. Was it? Oh no, I can't seem to get rid of Mrs. Pac-Man. Alright then, in that case, we'll exit at the top here and go back in again. Well, Mrs. Pac-Man's obviously got some problems, guys, but it was playing lovely, wasn't it? So you can, you know, you can forgive it as long as you can play that game well. If you want to play Mrs. Pac-Man, that is. Right, let's try again. Right, into Soul Calibur to start. Here we go. Now, this always played very, very glitchy on recast. And on the Happy Chick emulator. It was practically unplayable on Happy Chick. Right, we shall of course skip all this in a minute. I just want to see these, yeah, all the axes and that coming down the swords. And oh, look at that, wow. Fantastic, guys, look at that. Right, okay, let's skip it. Let's go to arcade. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, I'll be him, that's fine. Yeah, we'll resume, yeah. Yeah, that'll do, yeah. Oh, come on, yeah. There we go, yeah. So, Maxi.
Maxi!
Alright, here we go, guys. Oh, it's going to be me playing badly again, guys. Okay. Oh, I used to be very, very good at Soul Calibur. Hey, got him. Ah, oh, fell out as well. Oh, well. At least I got him out first. Yep. As you can see, guys, running like a dream. This would have been a mess on recast already. And on Happy Chick for that matter, it would have been absolutely awful by now already. You would have seen half of the scenery would have disappeared, and this is running at, I think, full speed, guys. Even the sound is spot on, isn't it? Brilliant, absolutely brilliant, guys. Yeah. Brilliant. Right. Oh, we're going to be beating up a girl now. I don't like that. Oh, we got to do it in Soul Calibur, unfortunately, but she's a badass girl, mine. We're so told not to hit women, and look at this. Look at it. And she's half naked. Oh, poor thing. She's a warrior.
You win!
It's funny how these fighting games think it's all right to show violence against women, isn't it? But of course, they are supposed to be warrior women. You know, it's still, I can't help it. It makes me feel slightly uncomfortable. I'm not being a div, but you know, I don't. You know, I mean, I love Dead or Alive as well. And it's the same thing, isn't it? Right. Oh, another one, Ivy. Oh, here we go again. Right, as you can see, guys, absolutely fantastic on here. Brilliant. Right, let's come out of it. That is a stunning, stunning bit of emulation there, guys. Wow. Right, one more, guys, and then we'll call it a day, because I think you've got the idea that this is one fantastic emulator. Back into here. What shall we have a look at? I think, because it's one of my all-time favourite games on the system, we're going to have a look at Sword of the Berserk, Guts of Rage. I love, love, love this game, guys. Again, you can go over quite happily to 60 Hertz. Cinematics for this bloody game are fantastic. Tell you what, if you collect Dreamcast, do yourself a favour and get this one if you haven't got it. It's a stunner of a game, guys. A stunner of a game. It's a bit expensive these days, but it's just stunner. I got mine back when the Dreamcast was out, my proper copy, shall we say. Yeah, when they were selling off all the Dreamcast stuff, I think Game had a massive, massive sale on them, and I think I paid about 99 pence for it, probably at the time. It's worth a fair bit more than that now.
An outcast warrior enters a land plagued by an evil fate. He is not like ordinary men, for he carries the Dragon Slayer, a mighty blade of retribution, whose fury knows no equal. His enemies will know true fear once he starts to swing.
Right, here we go, guys. Again, sounds fantastic. So it's a bit up and down with the sound by the looks of it, but the actual gameplay, can't fault it, can you? Even on Miss Pac-Man, I had a few graphical glitches there. Maybe it's just a bad run, guys. It might be a bad run.
Shut.
Great. I've got no luck. These things always happen to me.
Rita! Stop your complaining and come help me!
Oh, well. Okay, old man. I do owe you. Hey, Joe! You help too. After all, you're as strong as two men.
Attack the fools!
Here come the bandits.
What the?
My god, bandits! We can help you fix your wagon, all right. It'll cost you, though. Hey, now. You're a little cutie, ain't you? You'll fetch a good price in the market.
Don't touch me, you bastard. You'll get nothing from me.
Ooh, swearing. I forgot about that.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Oh, who is she?
Whoever she is, there's something wrong with her.
Whoa.
But look at her. She's pretty hot.
You can see some graphical glitches, guys. Only small, it's up there, yeah, they go away. Right, oh yes, but they're gone.
Hey you, over here.
What the? Here he comes, the badass himself. Look at that sword. You know where Final Fantasy got their one from there?
Damn you! You're gonna die for that! Darn it, punk! Who does this guy think he is? Your big sword won't save you, tough guy! Come on! Let's get him, boys!
Oh, you swine. Come on. Come on. That's it. It's because I was using directional pad, guys, instead of the analog. What a dear. Any more? Come on. Any more? Hey, more coming. Right, guys, I'm gonna have to stop playing, otherwise I'll be there forever. Right. Wow, how fantastic is that, guys? That emulator is literally stunning. Now, if you'd like me to show you some more games on this emulator, then let me know in the comments and I will certainly do that for you guys. But that certainly showed you just how bloody good this emulator is. $5.99? Pish! It's worth $15.99 in my book. Or £6. Yeah. No, it's absolutely fantastic. $5.99, guys, to open up the whole lot. You get all the settings there where you can do the scaling and so on, which you wouldn't get on the free version, of course. Hell of a lot of gubbins that comes with it if you pay the full $5.99. And of course, you're supporting this fantastic developer. So, guys, yeah, I mean, I was down on the on the awful update of Recast and the awful Happy Chick one, which did play to a certain extent. It was better than Recast, that's for sure. But wow, ignore both of those completely. Don't even bother with Happy Chick anymore, guys, because there's no need to. The only reason why anybody went to Happy Chick was for the Dreamcast. No, stay away from both of them. Don't bother with Recast until they surpass, I should say, this emulator. And I don't think that's going to happen in a hurry. Yeah, this is fantastic, guys. Do yourself a favour. Go out and get it. Even if you, just for your mobile phone. If you've got a nice, beefy mobile phone, get yourself a Bluetooth controller and away you go, guys. And you'll have Dreamcast on your phone. In my case, obviously, I'm using GPD XD Plus and it's running like a dream on here. And I've got all the built-in controls, of course, which makes it even better. Right, guys, I hope you enjoyed that look at Redream. Wow, fantastic. That's all I can say, guys. So I hope you're still enjoying my content. If you are, please like, comment, subscribe and tap that bell icon. Thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever you like. And yeah, and I hope you join me for the next one. As I say, guys, if you want me to play any more games, let me know. And I shall certainly do that on this beautiful, beautiful emulator. Redream. And with that, guys, I'm going to say auf Wiedersehen, tschüss, and goodbye. See you in the next one, guys. Bye-bye.